We love it. We love it. We love it. We love it. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Dariana. If this is your first time here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And if you are returning, welcome back. So today I am doing a video on styling. So if you have watched all of my previous hauls, then you see that I have purchased a bunch of clothes, bunch of clothes for the summertime. So today I decided to do a styling video on how I personally style my clothes. And I thought it would be such a good idea because I'm like, it's about to be the summertime. You know, we want to look cute. You know, we want to come out with our best fits. You know, we want to look like that girl. Okay. Yeah, we want to look like that girl for the summer. You know, we walk in the room looking like, who is she? Okay. So yeah, I decided to do a styling video. I have 8 outfits. So each outfit is sectioned off in 2 colors. So, well, not 2 colors, sectioned off in colors. So it's pink, sage green, black, and beige. And I have 2 outfits of each that I want to compare to. And I want you guys to tell me, which one are you wearing this summer? Which one would you wear this summer, I should say. Because they all are beautiful outfits. But I want to see, which one do you like? So without further ado, let's get started. Again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And let's get into it. Okay, so the first fit is already hot. She's already stepping. She's already giving Malibu Barbie. This is giving summertime fine, okay? This is giving summertime fine. So this is the pink blazer that I wore. I paired it with this beautiful hot pink crop top, and I paired it with these light washed blue jean shorts. And then I also paired it with my branded Blackwood bag. And I also have on these beautiful earrings, my beautiful earrings, of course. And I'm wearing these gorgeous, stunning gold shoes. I got these shoes from ASOS. And yeah, this is already, she's giving what she's supposed to give, honey, okay? This is giving, okay, I'm a businesswoman, but I'm sexy. And yes, like, she's giving it, okay? She's serving it and she's giving it. I am obsessed with this look. I will wear this look. And, you know, it's giving sexy but classy. You know, it's giving nasty but classy. Birkin bag me. I'm just kidding. But yes, I love this look, okay? Like, this look is it. It's stunning. It's just, it springs. It springs. It screams summertime. It just screams summer, okay? Summer. And I'm just loving it with the curls and the earrings. It's just, the whole outfit is just, this is so cute. Also, here is a closer look of the shoes. Just a nice, beautiful gold shoe to just complement the foot. Like I said, I got these shoes from ASOS. Okay. And I like how they're not like, they're gold, but they're not like that tacky looking gold. Like, they're like a good, perfect gold. Okay, you guys, so this is the second option. I just paired a lighter pink just to give like a monochromatic type of look. And I don't know, you guys, like, you know, she's coming through. She's coming through. I personally, me personally, I like the hotter pink. I think the hotter pink just did it for me. But the lighter pink is cute too. It's just like a little, this is just like another like little option. You know, just a little, and you know, a little hand, hand. Again, these are the shoes. They are these beautiful blue. Okay, so you guys, what are we rating this? I'm rating, the first one, I'm rating a 10. 10 out of 10. This one, I'm gonna give it, cause, you know, I don't know, that just, it just hit it for me. It was chef kiss. But I'm gonna rate this one a solid 9. It's still cute, I love the shoes. But yeah, we're about to step into outfit number 2. Okay, you guys, now this is the second piece. You know something, you know, I don't know, you guys. The pink might be coming through. Okay, so now these pants are from Zara. I got these pants from Zara. This top is from Missguided. I showed you guys this top on my last haul. And I also paired it again with my Branded Blackwood purse. And I pinned up my hair so you guys can see those really, really cute earrings that I had showed you guys in my last haul too. I personally will wear, I would personally wear a high ponytail with this, just so you can see the earrings. And I feel like the earrings is like getting lost. I will wear a high ponytail with the two strips in the front. That's why I put the two strips in the front, two strips of hair. And yeah, I paired them with these gorgeous heels. This outfit is for when you go into somebody's, this is an event outfit. I will wear this outfit to an event, okay? This outfit is screaming, you know, I just wanna be, you know, she's the baddest in the room, okay? She is the baddest in the room. This outfit is very, very simple, but like I said, that's why I accessorized it. I added a nice silver watch with a nice tennis necklace with the earrings and with the bag. And these are the shoes. I got these shoes also from, no, I got these shoes from Miss, who's it? Miss Lola. I got these shoes from Miss Lola, Lola Shoeteek. And they are so adorable. Like, they're so cute. Like, this outfit is very simple. That's why I really just kind of dressed it up with the shoe, with the bag, and with the accessory. The pink is coming through. The pink is coming through. But this is giving just summer vibes. What do you guys think? What are we thinking about this outfit? What are we thinking? What are we thinking? What are we thinking? What are we feeling? Are we feeling this outfit? Or are we feeling the pink blazer? I want you guys to let me know, comment down below, let me know which one is your favorite. I'm about to jump to the next color, which is sage green, which is my favorite. So let's get started. But yeah, let me know which one you guys like. The two-piece sage green outfit. And I am actually really loving this. Like, at first I was really like apprehensive about this fit. I was like, I don't really know. But now I love this. Oh my bra's enjoying. I love this outfit. I think this looks so cute. I paired it with this really cute just mini white purse. And I put on some cute accessories, some nice earrings. This is the shoe. Yes, she's giving me, I only want a date. So this is the first outfit of the sage green. I can't hardly move in this. But yeah, this is the first outfit of the sage green. Okay, yo. Okay. This is the one. Yes, I am obsessed with this outfit. Okay, it's the sage green. It's the mom shorts. It's the bag. It's the accessories. It's the earrings. It's everything. It's the shoes, honey. It's the shoes. Yes, like this is it. You guys, this is it. Okay, this is it. This outfit one. Yeah. I am obsessed with this outfit. I love it. Okay, this is from my last haul. Not my last haul. And I'm so mad, you guys, because my zipper is broken, but I'm going to get it fixed, so it's okay. But yeah, I paired it with my gold bracelet, my gold watch, and these gorgeous earrings that I have, and this bag. Like, and I paired it with these really cute shoes. These shoes are from Nasty Gal. And yes, like this outfit, she won, okay? She won this duel. She won this one, hands down. Yes, I am obsessed with this. Well, I don't know, I want you guys to pick, but for me, this is it. This is giving me very much brunch vibes with the homegirls, with the friends, with the girlies. And yes, I love this. I am obsessed. It's the sleeves, it's everything. Okay, this is the back of the outfit, but yeah, this is it. This is nice, okay? This is nice. So yeah, and so these are the shoes. These are the shoes, like I said. They are from Nasty Gal. They are the caged shoe. These are like the Rihanna Fenty shoes. But yeah, I am like obsessed with these. These are so stinking cute. They are really uncomfortable, but they're so cute. I don't know about you guys, but this outfit, it won for me. Only thing I didn't win is the zipper. Okay, it's the zipper. But yeah, other than that, I love this. So yeah, now we're about to get into the black outfits. No, we're gonna get into the nude outfits. We're gonna get a nudish browns, and then we're jumping to the black. So you guys, let me know which one is your favorite. This is my favorite. This is it. This is cute. This is it. We had to zip up. Okay, you guys, so now we are stepping into the nude section, which is my personal favorite. And I have this gorgeous sundress. This dress is from Pretty Little Thing, I believe. Yeah, I think it's from Pretty Little Thing. Yes, this dress is from Pretty Little Thing. And I'm just like, you know, you just have to have a sundress. It's not summer if you don't have a sundress, you know? So yeah, I have this sundress. I paired it with this. What is these bags called? I forgot what these bags are called. But you know, I paired it with one of these bags. This bag is from Amazon. And I paired it with these gorgeous earrings. These gold earrings, a gold watch, gold bangle. My bangle is from JBW. And I have a gold necklace. And I also paired them with these gold heels from my pink outfit. And I also, you know, because it's summertime, this is giving, you know, I'm in Miami with my man and we walking down the strip and we looking good together. Okay, so I also paired them with these beautiful brown glasses. These glasses are also from Amazon. If I find them, I will link them. But yeah, I'm missing my makeup. But yeah, these glasses are also from Amazon. And I just love this. Like, honey, me and nude, I just love how this is just fitting the body. Okay, it's fitting the body, it's giving it everything, it's giving the butt. Honey, it's giving everything. I am obsessed with this. I love this. Let me get a closer look so you guys can see it. It's snatching behind my bra. It's snatching up the body. It's giving the butt what the butt needs to give, okay? You see it. You see it. And like I said, it just looks so good. Like, this is gorgeous. I told y'all, this is a good styling video, okay? This is a good styling video. But yeah, this outfit in the summertime, it's just like, it's simple and it's just, you know, it just makes the body look like amazing. So what do y'all think about this? What we thinking? I love it. And I want to show you guys the shoe. And these are the shoes. This is the dress fully, like, it comes all the way to my feet. So yeah, this is really like a maxi dress. So yeah, like I said, these are the gold heels that I pair with it. And yeah, like, y'all see the butt? Oh my goodness. And it just looks so good on my skin. Like, this is the first nude outfit. The first nude. Let's drop a pose for it. Okay. Let's give her what she needs to give. Okay. She's popping. Okay, so now we're about to jump into the second outfit. And y'all, this one is going to be hard. It's going to be hard. Okay, you guys, so this is the second piece. And you know, can we just talk about the hat? Can we talk about the fedora? Yes, you guys, I am obsessed with this. I don't know which one is your favorite, but I'm like loving both of them. I'm loving both. Like, I'm gonna have to say, I wore this outfit like last weekend. Was it last week? Like 2 weeks ago? I got so many compliments on this outfit. So if you guys don't remember this, this bodysuit is from Pretty Little Thing, I believe. And I got this like little duster jacket. I got this duster jacket from, I think, Forever 21 a couple years ago. And I got on these like little Daisy Duke blue jeans, dark blue. These are from Fashion Nova. And I have on my fedora hat. This fedora hat is from Amazon, I believe. I will link it down below. I love these. I think the red just makes everything just pop so good. And I paired it with this brown purse that I got from Busy Empire. And my shoes. Let me go step back so you guys can see the shoes. I hope y'all can see my shoes. And my shoes are from Ego Official. These shoes are from Ego Official. And you guys, like, I'm obsessed with this. Like, I'm loving this. This is it. This is getting very, like, she's classy. Like, classy. This is definitely something you will wear with your homegirls. Y'all want to get some drinks, you know, for a night out. I would definitely be wearing this, okay? Period. And like I said, I paired it with the gold bracelet, the watch, you know, and these earrings. So yeah, like, this outfit is so, it's adorable, it's cute, it's classy, but it's still a little sexy. It's not too heavy either, it's not too much, it's not too little, it's just right. So you guys, which one we like? Are we liking the dress? Are we liking this? I'm loving both of them, okay? I'm loving both. So yeah, are we liking this one? Are we liking the dress? I don't know, I'm kind of feeling the dress though. The dress is just giving me goddess vibes, but this is cute too. Like, this is everything too. It's just these slip on, like little, what is it? Like bodegas. The bodegas, the little thing, little bodegas, but yeah. We gonna get some for real, but yeah, these are cute. They're in the color nude. And like I said, I got these from Ego Official. And they're like just a little slide-on one that you just slide right on in. And they're very comfortable, actually. These shoes are really, really comfortable. And they're super cute. Also, we love it. 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 Now, we're going to step into, finally, the black. I'm excited for black. Because I love me black. But I saved the black for the best, because it's the best for last. Black is like the best. We love an all nice black outfit. So yeah, now I will try to pick which ones, let me know. So yeah, I'm gonna try on the black outfits and let's go. Okay, you guys, so next is this all black outfit. Honey, this outfit is giving me boss vibes. Again with the fedoras, because we love fedoras, okay? I don't know what it is. I love me a good fedora, okay? But yeah, I have these leather black shorts. The shorts were actually a little too big for me. I forgot where I got them. I think I got these from Pretty Little Thing or Fashion Nova, if I'm not mistaken. I don't recall. But yeah, I got these leather shorts. I have a black bodysuit. The bodysuit is from Pretty Little Thing as well. It's a V-cut. And I had to wrap up my belt around it because it doesn't have any like laces. So I had to like literally pull it around, but it doesn't look bad. And I have a black bag. This bag is from, where's this bag from? Auto. This bag is so old, but I thought it looked just so, it just complimented this outfit so good. And also I have on some black, got me some black glasses, honey, because she's giving me boss. She's giving the boss that, you know, she gets off of work and she's going to go get her some cocktails. She's going to go get her some dinner. She's like, yeah, honey, I just paid a, you know, I just sold me a house and now I'm ready to go party. I'm ready to celebrate. Like, this is the vibe that she's giving, okay? Like, I am obsessed with this outfit. I want to mess up my makeup. You know, I want to mess up my makeup. But yeah, I am obsessed with this outfit, you guys. I am literally obsessed. And where I think I got this hat from Amazon or Target. I got this hat from Target. Girl, Target, they had the fedoras, okay? But yes. And I have these earrings on, these little diamond earrings. Nothing too crazy, because, you know, it's the outfit. The outfit itself is just, it's giving class. And again, with the gold watch, with the gold bangle, and this, I don't think, where is this? This belt is from Express. It has the gold detailing around it. These are like some black lace-up shoes. They are also like leather. They're like a snakeskin type of print, but they're like lace-up, and I love these. I got these shoes from Simi, I believe, and I just think it looks like, makes the outfit just like kind of pop, you know, like this is, let me get up close so you guys can see it. And these are actually really comfortable. They're super hot too, but they're very, very comfortable, and I just think that this outfit, It's just popping, okay? Like, she's popping. Ooh, I love this girl. Like, she's literally popping. What do you guys think about this outfit? I love this. I think this is really cute, very stylish, very grown, very like, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Where is, show me the money, okay? Very boss. She's giving me boss energy, okay? She's giving me boss. She's giving me boss energy, and we love that. We love that. So again, this is the all black. Now we're stepping into our last outfit, you guys, and then this is the end of my styling video. I'm so sad, but yeah, now we're about to step into the last outfit, so let's get it. Okay, so you guys, this is the last piece. This all black dress, it has this really like nice chiffon cut, and I love this dress. I'm obsessed with it. I believe I got this dress from Pretty Little Thing. I don't remember. I have to look at the tag, and I paired it with my black bag, the little box bag, and we just kept it simple. Like, literally, you do not have to do too much when it comes to an all black dress. I saved the best for last because it's like, it's nothing like that little black dress, okay? We all the girls, we all need a little black dress, okay? So yeah, and I'm so upset, you guys, because my shoe just broke, and I'm so, but it's okay. I got these shoes from like Forever 21, and they were cheap anyway. They were like 10 bucks. And I had it for a long time, so it's overdue for these shoes, like they're done. But one of them still looks good, so this is the shoe that I paired with it. And like I said, this dress gives body, it's sexy, it's classy, but yet it's like, it's appropriate for the summertime. And it has like this beautiful gold, like little detailing right here. I honestly think the dress goes, it's like a one shoulder type thing. But I don't know, I could be wrong, so let me see. So yeah, this is the dress if it was one-sided. So you know, you got versatility over here, okay? Versatility. And this is the back of the dress with the gold band in the back of it. And yes, again, like this dress is beautiful. It's nice and it's sexy. And beautiful for a nice day out, and it gives class, okay? So yes, let me know which one do you like better. Do you like the fedora in the shirt, the shorts? Which one do you like, the first outfit, or you like this outfit? This outfit is beautiful. She's gorgeous, she's hot, she's popping, she's sexy, she's it, okay? She is it, y'all. I'm so hot, oh my god. But yes, this dress is gorgeous. It makes the butt pop. And yeah, so alrighty, this is the last piece. I really want to know what you guys think of these outfits. I want to know if you guys like them, if you guys like these type of videos. Let me know. I really had a lot of fun doing this. I had a lot of fun with these outfits, creating these pieces, and I hope you guys liked it as well. I really do. So let me know what you guys think. So okay guys, so that is the ending of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope that you guys got some info. I mean, not info, I hope you guys got some inspo on some different outfits that you will wear. And let me know, like I said, you guys, let me know which outfit did you like from all the outfits that I had. Which one did you like? I love them all, but I want to know what you like. So like I said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like me, and if you like this channel, and if you want to see some more videos, because this was fun and I want to do it again. Clearly y'all see this is one of my favorite pieces because I'm wearing it today. But yeah, like I said, thank you guys for watching, and I hope I see you guys again. So bye.